To roast chestnuts, first preheat the oven to 350 degrees. Using a small, sharp knife, cut an X through the shell on the flat side of each nut. Place the nuts in a shallow pan. And roast 25 to 30 minutes, or until the skins open where the X's are and the nuts are tender inside. At 25 minutes, open one to check and see if it's tender. When the nuts are just cool enough to handle, squeeze them in a kitchen towel to loosen the shells. Then peel away the shell and the tough inner linings.